This Rolls-Royce dawn wears its darkness like a black badge of honor at a time when so many are concerned over their carbon footprint and the future of our planet. It's almost a little sinister to drive around in a Rolls-Royce convertible, what with its twin-turbo V12 and all the subtlety of a frat boy at a pride parade. But this particular example takes that darkness and elevates it to an art form showcased at the world's largest Rolls-Royce dealership. Yep, the one in Abu Dhabi. This dawn black badge is done up in a special shade called Black Diamond. The brightwork has all been blacked out too, right down to the Pantheon grille and Spirit of Ecstasy hood ornament. The interior trim is a carbon-like technical fiber woven with aircraft-grade aluminum. The fabric roof is black too, as are all parts of the wheel except for the polished spoke fascia. It'd be completely murdered out altogether if it weren't for the red accent leather, complementing the black, and the matching Mugello red coach line, which we're not sure make it any less sinister looking. The finished product looks a little more Darth Maul than Darth Vader, but it's definitely driving on the dark side and driving pretty fast, you can be sure. The black badge dons 6.6-liter engine squeezing out 593 horsepower and 620 pounds-ft of torque, up 30 horsepower and 45 pounds-ft on the standard version.